and a Ecuadorian secular school funded by the local Jewish community.
אני יאיר, אני מישראל.
Yo soy de Brasil.
Creemos en una formación basada en valores.
Soy cubano.
Je suis française.
Ik ben Belg.
I'm from Canada.
Soy de Ecuador.
Yo soy Federico y soy uruguayo.
We began in 1973 when a group from the Jewish community of Ecuador decided to found a school whose educational system was based on academic excellence and a humanistic focus. Since then, we have opened our doors to children and youth from a variety of cultural backgrounds and ideologies, whose education has been guided by highly qualified professionals.
We demand a great deal of our students, both academically and personally, and they enthusiastically commit to participating in the institution's different projects. Their academic preparation takes place within the framework of values education and with a view to the development of the personal autonomy and skills necessary to continue learning throughout their lives.
With this in mind, the school has developed coherent, age-appropriate programs in keeping with the standards of the International Baccalaureate. Early childhood education for children aged 4 to 7, primary school for children between 7 and 11 years old, middle school for students between 11 and 16 years old, and the high school diploma for students between 16 and 19 years old.
Our school programs are designed to help our students prepare for the future. To do this, we've based our curriculum on 4 major concepts: holistic learning, intercultural understanding, research, and community awareness. We hope our students will be prepared to confront the world with different perspectives, to contribute to society, and become better human beings.
I think the most important values in school are independence and responsibility, because they teach us to be committed with what we want to do, so we do it by ourselves. And also, I think democracy and justice, because we all have the same voice in school, teachers, staff members, and students. We all have equal responsibilities, and we learn to be respectful to others.
At our school, we foster appreciation of national identity alongside openness and respect for other cultures. We work towards this aim by teaching 4 languages: Spanish, English, French, and Hebrew. By bringing together students and teachers of different nationalities, and by promoting activities such as the Model UN, regional community service projects, and our annual arts festival, we believe in personalized education, and our programs are geared to providing small group instruction with ongoing collaboration from the psychology department and the academic support staff. The importance of offering a broad curriculum encompassing sciences, arts, humanities, languages, math, sports, and Jewish culture has led us to develop a sizable, impressive infrastructure, which allows us to work and study in an environment that is both pleasant and well-suited to all our needs.
CAS in general is a very important project that makes you open your mind and makes you open your eyes to different realities that are outside of yours. And Einstein School helps you to develop that CAS projects.
ECO School is a project that's starting here at school. And the idea is to motivate all the students to take care about the environment.
I always thought that having a journalism club in the school was very important, so that students could have a space where they could express their opinions and where they could open their minds and see things from different perspectives.
I have been going to Model UN for about 4 years, and it really has become a part of me. I've been able to grow up with it, make a lot of friends, and get a better perspective of the world in general and of my world. And with it, I've been able to develop ideas for essays, become a better debater, and speak better in public. So it's really a part of me, of who I am.
All of these elements mark a significant difference in the education of our students and prepare them for admission to top colleges and universities in Ecuador and abroad, and for leadership positions in national and international workplaces.
Thank you. I'm happy to be back in my school, my home. I graduated back in 92. Me and all five of my brothers graduated from this school. The youngest one just a couple of years ago. My daughter Valentina is currently in fifth grade. My son is in second grade, and my little nephew is in first grade. I would have to say that it's because of the very strong academic fundamentals that we receive, which make a very healthy educational environment. So I'm sure they're going to be Emmanuels for quite a while in Albert Einstein School.